Still raining. This has been going on for days. Used to be you could go to movies on a day like this. Can't even do that anymore. I hope the sun comes out soon. Well, since they started in with the talkies, you can't get a moment's peace. But they're talking just to hear their own voices. Well, at least that's what it seems like, 'cause there's nothing that I've heard that bears repeating. So won't you come back to the movies, Buster Keaton? You know it barely took a decade for those negatives to decay. But what the hell, man, there was nitrate in the film stock from those days. I guess that's the problem, but I'm not tired enough to admit that I've been beaten. So won't you come back to the movies, Buster Keaton? Well, I wish that I was Buster Keaton when they took it all away. Getting drunk every night on Irish whiskey. Or maybe Fatty Arbuckle, when the headlines finally declare, well, I guess that it's just a mystery. I'm not gonna be like Charlie Chaplin, jumping on the first boat and sail away before they have a chance to miss me. No, I'm staying here, here in New York City. I don't care how bad it gets. You know they keep on shooting pictures, but they're worthless and they're sad, and they never will make up for the silence that we had. And now we're stuck with it, and the kids are watching TV while they're eating. So won't you come back to the movies, Buster Keaton? Won't you come back to the movies, Buster Keaton? Won't you come back to the movies?
The rain's gotta let up sometime.